Your Google account gives you access to a wide array of free services, including Gmail, Google Docs, Google Drive, and Google Photos. Your Google account also lets you customize your experience with other Google products like Google Maps, YouTube, and Google Search. If you delete your Google account, you'll permanently lose access to those associated Google services. You'll also lose any content you purchase through Google Play or YouTube. To back up your important files, before deleting your Google account, make sure you're logged into your account and from any Google service page, click on the profile image. Then click Manage your Google account. Then click Data and Privacy. Inside the Download or Delete your Data section, click Download your Data. Next, choose what data you want to include in your export file by checking or unchecking the boxes next to each Google service. Then click Next Step. Click Send Download via Link and choose which delivery method you'd prefer. Select the frequency you want Google to archive your service's data. Use the drop-down arrows to select the file type and size you want your data export to save as. Click Create Export. The exporting process will begin, and Google will send you an email once the archived file is ready. An export may take anywhere between a few hours and days to complete. To delete your account, return to the Manage Your Google Account page. Go to the Data and Privacy page. Then click Delete Your Google Account. Verify your account using your password. After reading through Google's explanation of what deleting your Google account entails, check the box acknowledging you will be responsible for any pending financial transactions associated with your Google account. Then check the box confirming you want to delete your account and all its data. At this point, once you select Delete Account, the action cannot be undone.